Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I've decided to just discuss my favorite products of the month of March. March is almost over. It is almost a wrap. It was a good yet busy month. March, I started my YouTube and I'm legal to drive now, so yay for me. First product I'm going to talk about today is hair mascara. These are like $5 on Amazon, I think. And I like it because I can just use them on my days off. And I actually used to have blue streaks all the time in my hair, but I had to wash them out because my work doesn't allow me to wear colorful hair. And then I found this as an alternative because I found that it's easy to wash out. You can easily apply it. I'm actually wearing it right now. You can easily apply it, and there's multiple colors, so it's almost like my little boy wig. Now, I actually did buy this a while ago. What happened was it wasn't my color. And then it ended up growing on me. And then all of a sudden, like, it was my color. And anyway, I really like this because it looks like a airbrush finish and it's cheap. So why would you not buy this? So the next thing I'm going to talk about, it seems like everyone has one, but nobody knows what they're called. And honestly, I don't either. I found this in a sample pack. It came with like 5 of them for like, oh yeah, I got it for free and it was only like $7. It was something on Facebook and it was risky. It looked fishy AF, but I ended up just getting it. All I had to do was pay $7 for shipping. And I do actually really like these. They don't make your lips bigger, but they do feel really refreshing and moisturizing. Okay, so the next thing is my obsession, a very cheap obsession. It is a Wet n Wild highlighters. I bought 4 of them. I'm so extra. I love them. I hope I never run out. These are just so great. I bought one in Crown of Canopy and Precious Petals. And I just love these because they're $5 and they're just so popping. And I am all about staying popping on a budget. Okay, so next I'm gonna talk about the highlighter. It wasn't like I felt the highlighters were awful. They weren't the worst things in the world, but they weren't the best thing in the world either. However, this one did end up really growing on me, the Strawberry Shortcake. I really like this one. It goes on really smooth and it gives a light glow, like if you don't want to be too poppin'. I like it. It's silky, it's nice, and it's pink. I ended up really loving this one, so this will be ended up going to one of my go-tos. Okay, so those of you guys who watched my last video know how amazing this palette is. This is so blinding. I'm actually wearing it right now and I like it so much. It looks like, it almost reminds me of like a, it reminds me of like an alien type of palette. Like it seems very supernatural and they're just holographic. I am obsessed. Today I mixed the strobe and the On Point. Were all my favorite products for the month of March. Please let me know what you think. Please comment and keep an eye out for more videos because I am not stopping anytime soon. Thank you.